The aircraft is connected to the catapult using a bar attached to the aircraft's nose wheel, called a launch bar. Transport aircraft have several design characteristics that allow them to perform this maneuver. The F-16 does not have this modification, as it is designed for ground operations. Therefore, the fuselage is lighter and less strong. These ships cannot receive catapult launches from aircraft carriers.